What's up, guys? Welcome back to Akira Rules channel. Yes, it's up there time again. So if you guys haven't seen the video of how I got these awesome bags for free, the Blue Buffalo, Blue Wilderness dog food, you're missing out. Go check it out on my J Rule Productions.
What's up, guys? I just got my free bag of dog food at a PetSmart in the Bellevue area. Check it out, guys. And this wasn't cheap at all. Okay. It was like $24.99. See that? Free. Alright, what's up, guys? I'm at PetSmart. I'm now looking for the 8 pound or less. Any brand dog food.
Gotta find something. These are a little bit too heavy. Gotta look for it. 8 pounds or less bag, something like that. But I want to find better brand.
Looks like that's part of the most expensive iron right here. It's a lift in. Check it out. $20 for a 4.5 pound bag. All right, guys. So I decided to pick this one, which is one of the most expensive ones. The Blue Wilderness Snake River Grill with trout venison and rabbit. See, regular price is $24.99.
Basically, all you need to do is show the coupon that you get in the mail, and you get a free, any brand, any price of up to 8 pound bag of dog food. So today I am finally gonna review this one, the one in the middle. It is the Blue Buffalo Blue Wilderness high protein grain free Snake River Grill with trout venison and rabbit and live swords. This cost $24.99 regular price. I think it dropped down to $22.99. So that comes to an astonishing rate of $5.75 per pound because it's a 4 pound bag. So that's almost like human food, right? That's pretty expensive. And I believe this is the highest thing you can get from your Petco or PetSmart. And by the way, as part of this deal, PetSmart is also donating a bag of food to needy dogs, I believe. So make sure you check that out. They say this is no chicken, poultry byproduct meals, none of the filler crap, corn, wheat, or soy, artificial preservative flavors or colors. That's very good to know. I have to admit, this is very good advertising right there. Natural food for dogs. So basically, everything in here is supposed to be natural, no preservatives. Some of the ingredients, I'm gonna definitely list that on the description section. On the back, what you can expect, it basically explains a little bit of the ingredients and what is took to make this product, which is known as a Snake River Grill. This basically contains unique proteins from the wilderness, such as the food source that wolves eat, right? So it's made of highest quality natural ingredients such as venison, trout, rabbit, carbs such as peas, potatoes, sweet potatoes, antioxidants such as carrots, blueberries, and cranberries. And on the rest of the bag, enough of that, let's go ahead and bust this open. I know if you're as excited as I am too. Alright guys, here we go. And it's also a resealable bag. All dog shoes. Be like that. And here's a sample of it. And let me take a quick sniff of it. Hey, it actually smells pretty decent, guys. See all these bits? Different chunks, small size, so the dogs will know. So it's easier for them to swallow in case they don't chew. Basically, that's what it is. Big scoop. That's basically what I feed a carrot twice a day. All right, big scoop like this. Dinner and breakfast. And today for a wet part, we are gonna go with some of these Caesar Home beef stew variety pack. And I got them in Big Lots. All right, let's just open this up. And don't worry, I'm gonna give Akira a little bit of just a dry dog food so we make sure it doesn't, make sure she likes the food, not because of the scissor. So I'm gonna mix that in. That like, but this to guarantee that she likes the blue buffalo herself. Oh yeah, she is tearing that up. She's licking my hand, see? All right, here we go, guys. Come on, do your thing, Kiara. So, I tried to look for reviews of this dry dog food. On Chewy itself, there were 6 reviews. It was a full 5 stars. I tried to find the reviews on Dog Food Advisor, but I couldn't find the exact type of Blue Buffalo, such as this brand. But hey, it's one of the higher end ones, so we know that's one of the better dog food out there. It's definitely expensive, guys. So you guys have to take advantage of that deal from PetSmart. I'm glad they're doing that, giving back to the community and helping out these pets in need. So the thing about the fillers is that, you know, it has all these preservatives, the cheapest products available, such as, like, you know, stuff that you don't want to eat, kind of like filler products, which is pretty bad for the body. Kind of like, you know, very bad fast food is basically what it is. So if you guys can't afford Blue Buffalo, I believe there are cheaper alternatives out there. But I'm just happy to finally be able to review this. Yeah, Kira's definitely loving it. Looks like Kira's all done, and yes, she's definitely loving it. I think Akira's gonna definitely give this a high praise, but considering the price, I think Akira's just gonna hook this up with a, what do you think, Akira 92%? I mean, that's sufficient. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, more, subscribe for more exciting dog food and toy reviews, alright? Eat hard, play hard.